up the onion links yan. Sautéin it in olive oil and with butter. And then cook it for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, you wash. You can put the rice, the washed rice already.
So, halo-haloin lang natin ng kaunti. Huwag ka nang bumulong. Halo-haloin lang natin ng kaunti and then you add 2 cups of water and then let it boil for 10 minutes. And then, when you can see it's already dried up, you can start, ano ba yung English ng halo? Halo-halo. Pero then, just gonna stagnant na naman ang aking isip. Just kalo-kalo. Halo-haloin lang yan. Basta halo-haloin lang yan. As you can see, medyo dry na siya. So just cover it and cook it on a very, very low heat for another 10 minutes. 10 plus 10 equals 20. Ayan na. Ito na yung ating hinahanap na consistency. Consistency. Ano na yon? Ito na yung hinahanap natin. Cover mo pa, kulang pa ng luto. Kaunti pa. Another 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, 3 minutes, tanggalin mo na lahat ng mga nilagay mo dyan, ng mga damo-damo. Remove all the leaves there. The bay leaf, the onion links. Remove it. And then, that's ready. Oh my gosh. Kahit itlog lang ang ulam mo. And kahit na ano lang ang ulam mo, masarap ang lasa. Thank you for watching.